And a German-owned board game and puzzle manufacturer is expanding operations in Lafayette. Ludo Fact plans to create up to 114 new jobs by the end of 2024. To increase production, the company says it will invest $11 million to lease and upgrade machinery and equipment they have. They currently employ 110 people in Indiana and are hiring production staff to support their growth. For more information on all of these companies and how to apply, look for these stories at HiringHoosiers.com.